Hi guys, and welcome to my channel, Shillabug Infinity. Today I'm taking on a travel vlog of the Bray Seafront in County Wicklow, Ireland. I hope that if you enjoy this video, you will give it a thumbs up, like and share to your friends and family. Hit that red button below to subscribe for free to this channel. On this beautiful day. Is inside in the beach park. It was lovely seating. This is the anchor. It's lovely blue line. Keep watching. Thank you. Your beautiful outside area. We have got your dog. We can order food. New style of hot dog, bullet Hong Kong barbecue, saucy cow, currently shut. And they have water for dogs. So keep watching. Next up is the Martello. Walk-ins queue. So you can eat there also. Wait to be seated. Pre-bookings queue. Open daily 8 a.m. for breakfast, lunch, dinner, drinks, walk-in welcome, or book online at themartello.ie. Garda. Creep food. Prep food. Looks like it's going to rain in the distance. So just walk here. Why are you taking a picture of a bin? I'm not taking a picture of the bin. I'm recording to show the different types of bin in Bray Head, County Wicklow. So funny. A lot of people think that when you're recording that you're taking pictures, but they don't realize I'm recording. Here they have a sign, I'll wait for a second. And I'll show you now. The Wicklow litter code. So hate tosser, leave no trace. Take it home with you, it's your rubbish. Seafront pavilion refurbishment. The appointed consultant has completed their assessment of the Victorian shelters and submitted their report to Bray Municipal District. So the global pandemic has had a huge impact on delivering projects over the past 12 months. Council are in the process of drafting a scope of works with a view to going to tender in 2021. Been here. Playground for the children. Dog owner, is it you? 9 out of 10 dog owners need to look after their dog. Are you the tent? Bag of finish. in mind a guided audio experience along Bray's iconic promenade, listened by and listened breed. That was 4th to 15th of August. Mermaid Art Center.
So what's your head?
It's a sign for the aquarium, tennis court. Kind of a place. Tickets to make prizes. Sunny. No, it was raining. Train passing. shipwreck as it exists today was developed in the 1840s to provide access to materials and workers. So it took place during the construction of the railway, which linked Bray to Greystones and onwards to Wicklow. At this time of the railways, the Bray was a small village and Greystones' population was only 93 people. The coming of the railway between 1854 and 1856 placed both settlements within each reach of Dublin city. Enjoyed my vlog today of Bray, County Wicklow. Let me know in the comment section below. Like and share to your friends and family. Appreciate you guys for watching. Take care, and I'll see you in the next one.